Alright folks, greetings and peace. Welcome to episode 76 of my gameplay commentary of Horizon Forbidden West. This is yours truly, Bionic Ansem Francis Coleman.
I'm guessing Amada's been on his way?
We parted once we were inside the gates. I promised I'd see him back to the Sundom, and I did.
I'm sorry you went through all of that just to break things off in the end.
I'm not.
Really?
I don't want to be with him while he's still holding on to Nessa. Maybe he'll never let go. Or maybe, when he's figured himself out... Ugh, who knows? All I can say right now is that there's no one quite like him.
That sounds... complicated.
Taking down a Thunderjaw is easier. One day you'll know what I mean.
I don't know about that.
That's what I used to say. As for me, I have the Hunter's Lodge to get back to. Thrushes to train, bigoted nobles to boot out. But hey, look, the one good thing out of all of this mess was that I got to spend time with you again.
I'll miss you, Talana.
Well, whenever you take down a big machine out there, just remember that I'm back east taking down something bigger.
Okay, you're wrong.
Come here. Until we meet again.
All right, you know, Aloy promised conversation, and in a conversation she had. All right, so what should we do right now? Well, we got two metal flowers in here, so might as well go back to Chain Scrapers. The only problem is we do not have any mount, so I guess we'll just have to get get some help from you. Chargers, come on, Chargers! I'm so sorry. You know you're the quickest. Ah, nice to have some quick ally again. And we're back in the dark.
Be welcome, Elven.
Della and Boomer's workshop. What happened here?
Making sparks fly out there.
Hey, I'm looking for an Osram named Marsa. She might be working here in Chainscrape. Do you know her?
Marsa? Yeah, of course. Tough gal. Puts her back into her work. Not like the drunken louts around here. Why are you looking for her?
I met her brother out west. He asked me to return a family heirloom to her.
Huh. I didn't know Marsa had a brother. Anyway, last I heard, she was doing a job out by those old Karja signal towers. Northeast of here.
Thanks.
Osram family squabbles ain't pretty. Best of luck wading into that muck.
Hey. I'm looking for an Osram named Marsa. She might be working here in Chainscrape. Do you know her?
Marsa? Yeah, of course. Tough gal.
I was not able to get that. Work.
Not like the drunken louts around here. Why are you looking for her?
I met her brother out west. He asked me to return a family heirloom to her.
Huh. I didn't know Marsa had a brother. Anyway, last I heard, she was doing a job out by those old Karja signal towers. Northeast of here.
Thanks.
Osram family squabbles ain't pretty. Best of luck wading into that muck.
I have to go. It was good to see you again, Petra.
And you, Flamehair. Don't be a stranger.
Oh, this'll really boil their broth. I'll add a sprinkle.
What a coincidence. That's where I would really want to go. That's where I was planning to go.
Reminds me of a meal by the fire.
All right. I know that you're pissed. But come on, it's business. Don't take it personal. The fact that, you know, we need the bristle back during that, in those desert.
Petra said Porgov's sister should be working around here. I have a feeling she won't be thrilled to hear from her brother. But at least she'll get her lockbox back.
Ooh. Nice sweat.
Marsa?
Yeah? What's it to- Oh! The Noramid.
Noramid?
How do you know my name?
I, met your brother, Porgov, out west. He asked me to give you this.
Mama's lockbox. That miserable chuff stole this from me. By the forge, he broke the lock too.
Actually, that was from a rock breaker.
Oh, so he's dead then?
No. After he saw what was inside, he wanted you to have it.
Oh, then I guess guilt finally caught up with him. Let's see here. A jewel. Surprised he didn't pocket it for himself. And a letter. It's from my mom. Her last wish was that I make amends with Porgov. That doesn't make sense. Porgov caused her all the family so much grief. Always running off to chase easy shards instead of helping Dad at the forge. Why would I want him back in my life?
If Porgov read that letter, then maybe he wants to make amends too. He also asked me to tell you that he remembers the flying keg.
When we were kids, we used to grab a metal panel and slide down this big hill. But one day, Porgov got the idea to use an old keg. He climbed inside and off he went. Only, he didn't stop at the bottom of the hill. That keg kept rolling with Porgov still inside, right off a ledge. You'd think the keg sprouted wings the way it soared. Then splash, right into the lake. Thought he drowned for sure, but he lugged himself out onto the shore and shouted, "Again!"
Sounds like a good memory.
Think that might be the only time I can remember us not fighting.
Maybe that's
just
the reason why.
By the lake, laughing till it hurt to breathe. When you met my brother, did he look okay?
As well as you can expect for someone out in the middle of the desert. You could see for yourself.
Nah. I mean, I heard some folks are headed out that way, but I don't know. I'll think about it. Thank you for bringing me this. Here, for your troubles.
Thank you. If you decide to go, you'll find your brother at a place called Camp Nowhere.
Of course he'd end up nowhere.
Stiffen's cold. What a flower. Those vines are blocking their way into the tower. There we go.
Let's see what is in here that it. That's it. That's what you wanted to hide with the metal flower. Can I say pathetic? Alright, I say pathetic.
Could take this to a dyer later.
Okay, let's see. What is That's it. Alright, so I think it's time for me to go back to business. Just gonna fast travel to but I have to decide first, folks.
Be welcome, outlet. Mr. Moore says, what? You need a carpenter?
Why else would one need the glory things? Boredom. Nothing interesting.
All right. The reason why I traveled so far is because of the melee pit here in this arena.
Good to see you again. I've set up something new in the pit, if you're interested.
Combination is the destroyer. It focuses a lot of damage on a single target.
What is this? Okay. Okay.
I think the fast way to energize it will be to use this combination. It'll give you an energy surge. Is an attack that strikes multiple targets and clears you some space in battle. This will help you close on an enemy. That makes it useful on its own, but it's a move best used to chain, finish combinations.
Okay. Time limit. Power attack, hold R2. The destroyer. What the heck?
That's all right. Learn from your mistakes.
What about the destroyer? Oh, sorry about that, folks. My instinct.
Devastating combination is the destroyer.
It seems Regala is our
command. Focuses a lot of damage on a single target.
All right. Let's see whether we can just do this now. Alright, I mistimed it.
Want to maximize damage to a single opponent? Break their weapon. Then, follow up with the destroyer.
Good. Just about getting the timing. Right and clear. What the heck? All about the timing here. Well, that was a fluke.
Huh?
That's good. Power rush, power attack. Hold and release R2 before the attack finishes. Hold R1 to protect the harm. Nora Warrior release. R1, 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 R2. Shoot your opponent with train. Ah. What the heck?
Attack can be tricky because it's so slow. So use a half moon slash for speed, then link into other attacks.
Hopefully this is just one and one because
I'm gonna
quest.
I'll be waiting here for you.
Ports long, it's one and one.
You're ready to challenge me.
Honor and strength.
Well, let's focus first on the warriors. So we need I was not expecting that. I was expecting this. Alright. But I'll take it. Okay, at least in Etropy was earned in episode 76. So we are going to fight this Pitmaster. Hopefully,
here to train in the pit. I put together something new you might find interesting.
If it's one on one, we have no problem.
These moments define us. You can avoid damage. Can you deal it? That's it. You're done. Make this a fight to be remembered. So, you can evade. What else? That's it. You're done.
Oh, me and my big mouth.
Put on a show. You're done.
Wow, this guy is awesome.
Nice. Only one of us can win. Stop running. Enough of the bow already. Stop shooting. Stop fighting. What happens when you run out of air? In an archery range. Stop shooting. Stop fighting.
You're done.
Okay, this is a trial and error.
You're done. You're done.
That's okay.
That's it. You're done.
How the hell did they fight this guy?
Thank you.
set of attacks. Are you just an archer now? You can... I yield.
Oh.
Ooh, well fought in there. You really know how to knock someone out. Here, this mark is yours.
Thanks. That makes three.
Yeah, then I think it's time for you to face the Enduring.
Will you tell me who they are now?
You'll see soon enough. Go to the mountains north of the Desert Clan's territory. The Enduring awaits where the ruins of Metal Wings rise from the mountain. Good luck. And if you're looking for more practice, this pit remains open to you. I know I'd gladly accept a rematch.
All right, you know what, folks? My
see you later, Tanello.
I'll be here.
Wait. I did not know that I can, you know, all I know is my my arm or my hand hurts, folks. Alright, before we proceed there, let's just talk to some of the peeps here. What's going on?
She'll be back. Rest now. Keep an eye on her.
Is she sick?
It's Aloy, isn't it? Walk with me. I am Ateka, commander of the Lowland Clan. The girl, Zella, was poisoned by the blood choke. For months, it has polluted our waters, depriving us of food and clean drink. We've learned to live with it as best we can. But recently, without explanation, the filth cleared from much of the lowland. Yet one river still runs red, like a split vein from a rotted corpse.
So the water here is still poisoned?
Exactly. I sent my best squad to find its source, led by Zella's mother. They failed to report back. Akaro told me how you dropped part of the throne on Regala at the Cool Root. Saved his life. So lend me your strength. Together we can find my squad and the source of the poison.
Sounds like you know Hikaru pretty well.
He was my commander before he was my chief. I had served in his squad since we were bare-armed youths. Back then, he was a merciless warlord, determined to destroy any enemy of the Lowland clan. I was with him the day he took the grove, stood guard outside as he claimed the throne within. He entered a conqueror, but returned with the ambition of ending the constant bloodshed between the clans.
Because he saw Faraday's message.
Yes. That vision changed him, gave him new purpose. He became our first chief, ruler of all Tanakhth, and dedicated the tribe to fighting machines instead of each other.
If you're so close with Hikaru, why aren't you a marshal?
I wanted to serve as one, but Hikaru needed someone he could trust to lead his former clan. Maintaining control of the Desert and Sky clans is difficult enough for him. But the title wasn't handed to me. I fought for the honor, as our rights demand. 5 days of scars and blood. By the last sunset, I stood alone. The new commander. Close to 20 years have passed since.
This blood choke. Is that what you call the red algae?
Yes. A couple years ago, it was only a thin streak of red in the river. It grew over time, until it was a constant poison. It sickens those who drink the polluted water, kill the fish we used to catch. But a while ago, unexplainably, the rivers began to clear. All except for one. Because of it, my people continue to waste away, weakening the clan.
I'll help you find your missing squad.
Good. I'm heading out now. The longer the blood choke remains, the longer my people suffer. We'll follow the Red River. The squad would have done the same. Might be able to pick up some sign of them. You ready?
Actually, I have some things to do first. I'll meet up with you.
Very well. Look for the mouth of the Red River. Follow it, and you'll find me wherever it leads.
Okay. I'll be there when I can.
Are there any more scavengers contracts? Okay, there's an unknown cauldron here. Good, we can target that after the Pharaoh's tomb. And there's another unknown cauldron here. And that's a fire claw. We don't want that shit. Sorry for the word, but damn those fire claws. Okay, so we're just gonna fast travel to the desert mark. And on the next scheduled episode, we will fight the Enduring, and I think I need more than 20 tries to get to that guy.
Miss out on a good trade.
Outlander. It is said Regala is moving in for the kill. We shall see.
We need to end up.
Don't want to talk to me, champion. I assure you.
We're near the end of episode 76, folks. They're not correct, on.
Can trade later.
May your blade be bright. In the name of the
you're far from
welcome, Ori.
I can grab this from my stash later.
As I've said, folks, this will be ending soon, episode 76. Now, if you love this gameplay, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, Bionic Hansing, and hit that notification bell so you will be updated to my latest gameplay uploads of this wonderful game, Horizon Forbidden West. Gameplay analysis, trailer reaction, and sometimes live stream for all the games that I've been playing for trophy hunting. Thank you, everyone. God bless you all, and stay safe out there, folks. I think I'm gonna need this one.
trade with the Tanakh?
Alright, where do we get the draw? Alright, again, thank you everyone. God bless you all and stay safe out there, folks.